Cool, stream crashed again.
That's the last of them!
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
God damn it, it's not what I'm trying to do. Here? Here, cause game crash. No, not the game crash.
This will come in handy.
Damn it, okay. So, definitely use the guns on them because it's faster. And it saves me ammo.
That's the last of them!
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
Ooh, my.
Shoot that out of the air? I don't know.
That's the last of them.
Yeah, but I doubt for very long. Get on that fabricator.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
There we go. Those carriers.
Stay sharp, we're not done yet.
Oh, they're literally just still. Okay, that's not bad.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
They've got carriers!
Here, James.
work well. Stay over there, damn it. How did he even get to me?
Stay sharp, we're not done yet!
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
We've got carriers!
Crap, it's overheated!
They'll be here, James.
Come on! bit. Got it.
Ammo. I think there's ammo down here. Hey, Goosey. Sorry, I didn't notice. How are you?
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous.
Ammo, where are you? No ammo, okay. That's good in here.
He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
That's good to hear.
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
What do you take second betting?
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. and she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up. Nice! Alright, we're moving on!
is, bad news is, a lot of swarm are coming in.
Yeah, no shit. And the good news?
The good news is, your dad's very, very proud of you.
Damn, that was... Damn, just one-shotted.
far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Are you serious?
We can't get past. He's gonna blow it up. Damn it! That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than the last time we were here.
Well, maybe we go through it.
Lari now. Care of it for you.
Let's clear that wheel!
You're sure?
Yes! That's the heart of the network!
Then let's go get her!
Whatever's coming our way isn't gonna stop us! Right?
Hey, kid! I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
These missiles.
Hey kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
What the hell?
Start shooting.
Firing now.
Man, die.
Now we got him.
Hey, incoming.
Looking away.
Go forward.
Hey kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
What the hell?
Just start shooting.
Missiles are away. They felt that one?
Yeah, we got him.
Hey, incoming.
Ahead.
yard. Just want to get past this phase so I can deal with some, probably the best phase.
I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here!
What the hell?
So I understand its attack now. Glowing tentacles is delaying. Tentacles. This is like the last fight too.
Thank you.
guess I gotta wait for that to happen. Gosh, what was it? Adam. Wait. I'm trying to dodge backwards. Not backwards, just dodge backwards.
Let's go get her.
Oh my God. You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'm released. I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
Wednesday's a good already orphan tree. Oh no, it's not even a Wednesday yet.
Take it.
again. No. It's okay.
This isn't over. So get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me. I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Oh, okay. Oh, no.